Calamity. I smell calamity. The gods are angry. Jay Clinton, you, like the custodian of the tradition of the people, you have exposed the secret offer to foreigners. And you know the consequences. If cleansing is not done within 3 country Sundays, I mean 3 Ikemake days, then calamity will befall the whole community in Jesus' name. Now the gods are requesting 6 virgin mosquitoes, the hair of an unromantic madman, 12 9 months pregnant chicken, the sheath of a newly disvirgin caterpillar. If you cannot get those things, then give money, we'll buy them. And a cash prize of 3 million francs for their whiskey. I repeat, 3 Ikemake days. The gods have spoken and they are wise.
What have I done? Did I not send my message? What have I done?